Emmy Nights TV with head coach Mike Holman as we gear up for the NAIA Indoor National Championships for Indoor Track and Field. Coach, before we talk about your four qualifier events that we have here, just talk about the season this year and what you might have been pleased with throughout your entire indoor season.
Well, I'm pleased with the progress we made. We got some young athletes that came in as freshmen that have done a really good job. So we feel good about the way the indoor season went. It's always difficult for us with we're in like three different practice facilities. We have nowhere to do our field events. So we're always going to be a little bit behind indoor, and then moving into outdoor, things begin to catch up a little bit. So I think we're a little bit ahead of where I thought we might be, and looking forward to the next 3 days and going into outdoor then the next couple weeks.
Now let's shift gears to your actual qualifiers here. On Friday, you start Preston Martin, reigning 800 champion, will compete. What do you think he's going to have to do to get back to that final stage on Saturday?
Well, every year is different. He's got the young man from Siena Heights who's back, who he's familiar with. And so it starts with Friday qualifying for the finals on Saturday. And we feel good about where he is. We feel good about his fitness. His workouts have been well. So, you know, as a sophomore, he made a tactical mistake in the finals and ended up second. So he needs to stay out of trouble and give himself a place to move and make it to the finals. And then we see what happens on Saturday.
Now you've got one other individual athlete, Garrett Johnson, will be competing in pole vault. He had a really strong indoor season. With the experience from outdoor nats last year, you got to think that'll translate well here this year.
Yeah, I think so too. I think he's confident. He's been jumping very consistent, so that's a good sign. He's not been up and down. So this is a fast runway, a good facility, so we're looking for some good things from him Saturday.
And then you brought two relay teams, sticking with the men here, the men's DMR. They qualified under the A standard and have a really strong group there with four really talented runners. They run Thursday. What do you think they'll need to do to get to the Saturday?
Well, if they all run their best and do what we think they're capable of, they should be in the finals then on Saturday. So they're feeling good. Their fitness, we had a good run today, indicated that they're kind of fit and rested and ready to go. So another 24 hours, I think they're going to do some good things.
Lastly, we'll wrap it up here, talk about the women's 4x8. You've got some strong senior grizzled veterans on that team with Rachel and Kirsten. Olivia's a very seasoned veteran runner too. What do you think they're going to have to do to get to their finals?
Well, we're excited about that. Olivia had a great PR in the 600, just missing qualifying by 400ths of a second. Kirsten's been running extremely well. Her foot's a little bit sore, so that's a concern. But if those girls put it together, it could be very close.